name is Gautam Shah. I'm the CEO and co-founder of a brand called Cadyce. We are the Indian brand and Apple accessory certified brand. For Apple accessories, we are the first company in India who has a license from Apple as a MFI certification. As well as we are a Thunderbolt 3 certified brand, having wide presence in Apple accessories, then USB-C range of products, adapters, hubs, docking station, then Thunderbolt 3 products, Thunderbolt 4 products, USB 4 range of products. This series we are going to launch in coming months, as well as lifestyle products, presentation devices and networking products. So we started this company 12 years back, and today I'm proud to say that since last 3 consecutive years we have been awarded as the number one brand for Apple accessories. As you know that now accessory has become a part of life, so it has become an essential of the product of our life. So without accessories, you can't do anything. Like you see, take an example, there are people at a home, in our family itself. Right? So every if there is a family of 4 people, everyone needs naturally a charging cable, as well as a charging device, whether it is a dock or whether it is a wall charger. When the day begins, we first take the mobile, we first pick up the mobile and we say that we check whether the mobile is fully charged. If not, then we try to, with the help of one charger, we do the charging. So once you go out for the office work, naturally when you get into your car, naturally first is that you plug in the mobile into the car charger. So at the end of the day, we see that every time our mobile is fully charged. So this is become a very essential part of our life. So I think looking to the population of India, we feel that accessory market has a tremendous growth, and the graph is into ascending. We have a distribution network in place. We work with the channel partners, dealers, as well as the retailers. In addition to that, we work with the system integrators across the country. We have 2-3 distributors in every city, and we have a distributor vertical wise. We see that our distributor entire channel gets a proper solution, and that's how we are distributing, and we are adding lots of new partners in our portfolio. Yes, so I think we will be the first company in India who will be having a manufacturing unit in the accessory market. Right? Because if you see all the big brands, they are manufacturing in semi. No one is there who has address for accessory market. So we plan to have a manufacturing facility in coming 1.5 years. So I think we will try to manufacture if we have a good ecosystem and a supply chain, I think. Maybe the manufacturing has a good scope in India. Currently, we are removing our entire range. But yes, soon actually also we plan. We are checking the ecosystem and our supply chain for the raw material, how it can be in India. So if everything works out, then we don't mind to have our manufacturing facility in India. I think it's a big opportunity because the entire world is looking for a replacement. So I feel that if we focus on this market as a manufacturer, as our PM have as a vision, I think that is the best vision. I think all business houses, whether it is a small scale or whether it is a medium scale or whether it is a large scale, everyone should focus on this manufacturing standard. It has a great potential. Nowadays, all the laptops are getting thin and thin, so naturally there are only 1 or 2 ports. So accessory or adapters or docking station has a big market or big scope. So I feel that our entire range and also the speed has become charging speed or whatever the speed it is required, it is on the topmost priority. So we will be the first company in India who will be having Thunderbolt 4, because we have a license from Thunderbolt. So we are coming out with a Thunderbolt 4 range of products as well as USB 4 range. I think currently we have a presence in the entire world. Yes, but definitely our focus is more on India market, as well as we will be our focus is on all the, you will find in every house you will find our at least one device or one product from our brand. we should be a little bit patient. We need to focus. And if we decide or if we add the value addition in our product range or in our business, I think that's the key success for every business.
For more information, please visit www.ncnonline.net.